34 minutes after the hour, of checking your top stories. The son of U.S.-born militant cleric Anwar al-Awlaki is dead after a series of drone strikes last night in Yemen. That's according to a security official. A U.S. drone attack last month killed the elder al-Awlaki, a key leader of al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula. The Yemeni Defense Ministry says Friday's attack killed seven other suspected militants, including the group's chief media officer.